You guys have heard me talk about seed oils, corn, canola, sunflower, safflower, soybean. But did you know that grape seed oil, though you may think it's healthy, is very, very high in linoleic acid? This is one of the highest oils in linoleic acid. This has 65%+ linoleic acid, which is going to accumulate in your body. It makes it very unstable, highly oxidized, not a good oil for humans at all. Still a seed oil. Don't eat grape seed oil either.